looks like we've got something's happened up at Corrie Corner. I'm just suddenly trying to look through my binoculars to see if I can see. And it's Southcott, so it's the MG, the green and black Southcott MG has gone into the tyre barrier.
See a great race towards the end.
Well, the leaders have actually managed to spread themselves out slightly. Steve Putt is now being put under pressure for that third place. That's all incredible. Up at the far end at Corrie, big proof of smoke up there, and he's pulled off to the left-hand side, his left-hand side, my right-hand side, so that second place pass is gone, and judging by that, engine has decided it's had enough racing there.
Paul has a slight advantage, and he's just ahead as they poke their nose ahead.
Yes, it is.
A brilliant drive showed just what that car can do. Did a 102. Let's see if Chris can see any of them coming towards him.
Right, they're coming towards him. There's a whole gang of headlights there, but the first headlight turn is in the lead, the second turn headlight is in second.
I'm going to say.